Hey, it's Allison. Get ready to master your schedule and hit every deadline with monday.com's calendar integrations. As a monday.com user, your business is broken down on your boards. But what if I told you there's a way to have your board items on your daily calendar app too? Whether you use Google, Outlook, Apple, or another web-based calendar, connecting your boards is an easy way to help you get things done. Let's start with a one-way integration from Monday to your calendar. First, add a timeline or date column to your board. If there is a specific time for your event, you can add that to the date column as well, so the time is reflected on your calendar. Or you can add additional columns, add description, and even the meeting's location for any extra info you want to see reflected in your calendar. Then go back to the date or timeline column, click column settings, customize column, and you'll see your options to sync. Google Calendar is the default, but you can pick other calendars for more options. In the sync window, choose between syncing only the items assigned to you or all items on the board. Then watch the board appear as a new calendar. Outlook Calendar is now supported as an integration, so check out our Automation Center for more ways to sync. But for other calendar applications like Apple, after selecting your sync options, a custom URL will be generated. Within your favorite calendar app, you can create a new calendar view with the provided monday.com sync URL. As new items are added with corresponding dates, they will appear in your calendar too. Plus, with some of our calendar integrations, you can do a two-way sync. Head over to the Automation Center on your board and search for the Google Calendar and Outlook Calendar integrations. You'll see some recipe options for syncing your board to your calendar. Select the recipe that shows your calendar going into monday.com. The connection should already be established from our sync earlier, so go ahead and add it to your board. Now, any event you add to your calendar will populate on your board as a new item. And that's it. To learn how to set alert reminders with items in your calendar and other deadline notifications, watch our video here, or click our logo for more ways to get the most out of monday.com.